name's Kara. I am in third grade, and I'm going to tell you how I made my Lego sculpture. How I made it is I used brown colored Legos, and I put them in a shape of a head, and then I used some black Legos and a white little Lego to make the pupil and the outside of your eye. And then I put pink Legos for a mouth, and then like for me to have dimples, well not dimples, like cheeks, I put a lighter brown like next to the mouth. And I like building it because I like building, and I like building by myself, and I like art. And it was like me drawing a self-portrait, but just putting it together with my hands.